Good morning. It's Friday, May 5th, and we're live from Studio One in room 805.
Thanks for joining us for another episode of STM On Air. Please stand for prayer and pledge.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Let us remember that we are in the holy presence of God. A prayer to Saint Gertrude. Eternal Father, I offer thee the most precious blood of thy divine Son, Jesus, in union with the masses said throughout the world today, for all the holy souls in purgatory, for sinners everywhere, for sinners in the universal church, those in my own home and within my family. Amen. St. Thomas More, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
The STM Band will have its spring concert tonight in the gym.
The fun starts at 6 p.m.
There will be a special performance by the percussion line.
That's exciting.
Our first story is about Cinco de Mayo. Carlin Sakani Matthews reports.
Viva Cinco de Mayo!
Happy Cinco de Mayo. We interviewed Senora Smith and her class about this special holiday.
Tell me about Cinco de Mayo.
Cinco de Mayo is often mistaken as Mexican Independence Day. It is the Mexican victory of a French force. Today, Cinco de Mayo is a celebration of Mexican, American, and USA. Another welcome reason to eat, dance, and party.
Thank you, Senora Smith, for the interview. Happy Cinco de Mayo, and make sure to eat lots of salsa and queso.
Volleyball tryouts begin next Monday.
All girls interested in trying out should report to the big gym by 3 p.m.
Our next story is about the Hats for Heartstrings campaign, sponsored by our faculty knitting club. Ross Torian and Christopher Paulson report.
So the babies that are born premature are really tiny, and the hats that they have in stores or in the hospitals are just too big to fit the baby. So we make these really tiny hats, some golf ball size, to fit the little babies who are born premature.
I took a knitting class about 15 years ago to learn a new hobby. And then last year I was trying to figure out a new thing to do for Lent, and looked up different ideas online and came across these hats for the preemies and thought that that would be a wonderful idea. So we started a club here, a knitting club with the ladies that work here. And we get together every so often and just, you know, visit and crochet or knit. And last year we donated almost 150 hats and some blankets and booties and different things.
There will be a parent meeting for girls soccer next Monday at 6 p.m. in the cafe.
And there will be a parent meeting for girls basketball next Tuesday at 6 p.m.
Our next story is about the upcoming technology mission trip to Haiti. Braxton Higginbotham reports.
So first I wanted to thank everyone who donated a pair of shoes. Right now we have 371 pairs. We are still a little short of our total, so if you have not turned in a pair, please do so. Our goal is to have one for our entire student body at Respirate. We're really excited this year to take our second technology mission trip to Gracie, Haiti. In exactly a month, we will be leaving and we will be taking all of these shoes and school supplies that was raised by Cougars for Life. We are also helping fund a computer lab with the support of all of our bake sales in the French Club. And so we're really excited about that. Last year we donated 40 computers. We plan on bringing some more this year and actually setting up a full computer lab. So we are really excited about the progress of what has been able to grow in Haiti. For those of you who are not aware, whenever we had all of our rain damage this week on Wednesday, we also had a lot of water in Haiti. So currently the airport is flooded, and so is the house that we are staying in. So we need lots of prayers this week and to continue through the month, that everything will be safe by the time we get there and that all of our people are okay and that they continue building our computer lab.
Today's birthdays include Lila Babineau, Lindsay Rowe, Braden Romero, and Nicholas Wolf. Saturdays are Caroline Swilly, Lauren Swilly, Hannah Hebert, Gordon Roundtree, Garrett Montgomery, and Riley East. Sundays include Grant Rodrigue, Matthew Corville, and Camille Duaze.
Prom is tomorrow.
Hopefully, yay, you brought your tickets already.
If not, it's too late.
You must arrive by the convention center at 8 p.m. to enjoy the festivities.
And that's all for this week's episode.
We only have a couple weeks left.
So make them great.
Have a good weekend.